I think you start, you know, looking after yourself a little more than what you did. Earlier on, when you're younger, you take yourself for granted. But now I keep my nails all nicely pedicured and I do my eyebrows. I never used to do my eyebrows earlier. And I do not perm my hair anymore. And yeah, I think you just start taking care of yourself a little more. Wash your face very often. I believe what you are within, inside your body, what you eat is what your skin shows. So if you eat a lot of oil, a lot of spicy stuff, ultimately your skin starts breaking out and it shows. So keep your skin nice, moisturized all the time within yourself. Have a lot of naryal pani, juices, etc. that keeps your stomach clean, makes your skin glow. Have a lot of vitamin E. Wash your face very often because dust particles can always ruin that for you. Yeah. I think it's very necessary to clean all makeup off your skin before you sleep at night. And I mean, under normal circumstances, when I go out, I never use makeup. So only when I'm working, I use makeup. So one should try and get that balance right. I carry my own reflectors. Kisi ko dikha reflector dal diya. No, I don't know. I think it's just genetically, my father also glows like a light bulb. So I think I get that skill. It's just genetically, nothing else. I don't know anything.